What $7.5 million gets you on Park Avenue?